All right, now I know. Do not go outside, because go outside means... Okay.
Come on!
Hey, come on! Is that all you got?
Keep moving, don't stop!
Of course not. You only get... Nope. Don't switch cheese.
Get over there and see if you can find the tower to go
through. Get out. Boom. Can't stop the soldier train. Oh. Shot my own people again. Now you're a checkpoint. Okay, I can die now. You. I feel like I'm gonna need some guns soon. Give up. Ah, hey, no, stop it. I shall win this gun button war. Hang on, I want that health. Yeah, okay, let me try this. Yeah, reload, you son of a gun, reload. Does the color of the name mean, like, how much health they have? That's what I'm kind of thinking. Oh boy. Shite. Mission failed, you have died. Where's Tim when I need him? Alright, this game ain't co-op. If I remember correctly, I think World at War is co-op, and you might have to do that game sometime, but I think I still have it on the PS3. The only Call of Duty games I know I won't co-op are that game, and, I believe the Wii version of Modern Warfare was as well. It had a thing where it's like, if you turn on another remote, there's another set of crosshairs just pops up. You guys know how to get back up in sync, huh? Ain't gonna stop me from killing you. Oh, you're still alive, huh?
Keep those Frenchies off that AA gun!
This one? Nope. Nope, that's not a sniper rifle. That's the same gun I formed, got utterly destroyed with. Okay, I'm being told about a sniper rifle, but... Oh, this is it, huh? Alright, try it again. No one knows. Apparently they don't seem to care that their guys are just suddenly falling off with their gun. I told him you have too much, What kind of French would give people heart attacks? Let me try dunking. Yeah, all they're doing is swapping the seats. There's like one guy left. Come on, kill him. It's always the last guy, is it? We just suddenly just... Can I please have my gun back? Thank you. Man, they're flying dangerously low. Oh, I get to use it now? Sweet. Who else wants some? You? Ow, ow, ow. Get back here, I'm not gonna let you get away with that. That was, like, close. Oh, shoot, that's not the plane I'm supposed to get. Still left now. I'm coming. I'm unstoppable. Okay, I'm gonna be stopped now.
Hey, come here. You was there. You should have seen me. It was incredible. Got these two French bastards by surprise. Took them both down. Single-handed.
Tell them, you're full of it, Brooklyn.
Hey, how many times I gotta tell you I'm from the Bronx?
Just be glad you're not dead.
Good work. This is just a scrub team. Rommel and his boys are gonna be a hell of a lot tougher. Trust me. Okay, let's set up a perimeter ASAP. I don't want to lose this airfield to another counterattack. Now get going.
Back to adventure. Alright. What appears next? Moving to, from Iran all the way to, does that say Tunisia? Tankers, Tunisia, both of Africa.
It's my fault, sir. He just wanted a quick ride, and my younger brother is a pilot who wouldn't be alive today if it weren't for what you guys did back at that airfield.
This is the U.S. Army, not a goddamn carnival, son. See that my rifleman is back in his half track at your next stop.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir.
Tell if you sorry, sir. Oh, I'm driving. Bugle fired, your arch nemesis. Hang on, let me finish him off. Oh, no, wait, that's not... Oh, wait, that's not... Oh, that guy's already dead. The star is the lead guy. My bad. It's quiet. Uh-oh. Ow, stop it.
Let's move out.
Pancake time. Ow. Stop it. I'm gonna tell Mom, stop it. Stop it! Oh boy. Was not ready for this. Yeah, I think I'm dead. So I am dead because I was not supposed to go this way yet.